so Chris is heading over here.
All right, now
I prepped some meal for meal one last night. So we're gonna head over, or he's gonna head over here. We're gonna get meal number one in, and then we're gonna head to the gym. All right, so I just hopped out of the cold shower. It is 4:41. Waiting for Chris to get here. Meal prepped last night. So we're gonna have a little bit of chicken, some eggs. I'm about to cook the eggs while he heads over here. And then we got some veggies with that too. So I'm now freezing, but I'm a little kickstarted now. All right, so today the diet mostly is gonna be a lot of protein, a lot of fat, well, a decent amount of fat, and a small amount of carbs. I think we're shooting for like 265 or 255 grams of protein in this diet. I guess Zach just consumed a ton of protein, which I don't have a problem with. But the problem is no carbs. So I prepped myself last night a little bit and had some peanut butter sandwich with carbs in anticipation that I would not be having many today. It's too dark to see you.
Hey, I know this isn't a food channel, but that's some food porn.
Hey, we're grilling the grilled chicken. Is that a thing? Why are we doing this, bro?
Comment down below. Does anyone else cut their avocados vertically? Or is Will just...
It's a half an avocado, regardless.
Weird.
Well, there's breakfast. Veggies, chicken, eggs, and a beautiful little innocent avocado.
All right, Sam, yeah, go ahead.
Ew.
Ew. Oh my gosh.
It's not a video. It's just water.
All done with breakfast. Now time to move on to this juicy avocado. Cheers.
If you're not telling everybody that you're working out by 5 a.m., you don't actually work out at 5 a.m. It's just the rules.
Yo, that looks like a Bang commercial. Can we get like a nice like slurp of that thing?
Yep, still bright and early, and
it's still 5 a.m. Just in case you
didn't
know.
It stays 5 a.m. for a couple hours down here. It's a little different. But wait, what's that I hear? Is that music? Ah, yep.
Hey, that's a workout edit
coming in right now.
If we're trying, someone breaking free. You know the world can see us in a way that's different than who we are. Creating space between us till we're separate hearts.
So that concludes our First lift is Zach's. Sun's up.
Zach, that was a good lift, I'm not gonna lie.
Sheesh, it's beautiful out.
Yup.
Hey, we're gonna hit the nature trail now.
Second part of Zach's day, he goes on a little outdoors adventure. And we're gonna partake. We got a little hike.
Yeah, that is it's a very quality.
Small hike, but we're here. We're gonna go up to the top point, and we'll show you around. Let's dive right in.
Dude, oh my God, bro. Yo, that's it. I'm moving out of Florida.
That's a huge spot there. How long is that?
That thing is job length.
4 inches, he said.
Job.
That spider is bigger than your meat.
Bro, that dude. Oh my God. Yeah, that's a man holding a stick.
I'm gonna poke one of these things. We'll find them. Yeah, just two meatheads going through a haunted forest right now.
A haunted forest. Oh my God, this guy's gonna clip one of them. On the bike, there's no way. Yeah, that's a Dorito. That's a wild Dorito. Hey, here we are. We're at the top of the mountains, the beautiful mountains of Florida. There's the ocean off in the distance. Hey, what up, Ziz?
Yeah, so every day at 7 a.m., like Zac Efron, actually, yeah, where the inspiration comes from.
You might as well call us Zach at this point.
Hey, Zach, we appreciate you expanding our horizons, literally. You know, I like coming outdoors. It's a nice time. It's a good way to switch it up, getting out of the weight room for once. But it's a nice little touch. Nice one, Zach. Somehow made it out of that forest alive.
Enchanted.
Don't know how. Yeah, time for meal 2. See you there. What we got going on? All
right, we're back with you guys. We got meal number 2.
California
blend. It is 10:20. Not that hungry, honestly. The first meal kind of filled me up. But
yeah, we're a little late on this meal, actually. It's supposed to be about 30 minutes ago. And some ground turkey right there. So we're ready to go.
Hey, don't forget about the medley mix.
I showed them. We got rated a cup of mixed vegetables, 6 ounces each, ground turkey.
And a KB.
And KB. Let's get the cooking.
Hey, did Zach say to cook it like that?
I could cook it however I want, Zach. Get off my ass.
There's gonna be no flavor in this.
Absolutely none.
All right, the turkey's almost done.
Looks deliciously bland.
And tasty.
Here we are, fresh off a bland turkey dinner. And we're ready to get juicy, get tan, and work on that Baywatch look.
All right, so we're gonna be tanning like Zach for 30 minutes, 15 each side, just like a grilled chicken breast.
There's our operation table, right there.
Hey, you know how it is, Jim? Tan laundry, GTL baby. We're already gym. We're tanning. Maybe we go to the mall and buy some clothes. I don't know. Or do our own laundry. We'll see.
There he goes.
This is not a part of Zach.
Yeah, sorry, Zach. We broke the diet, but you know, luckily, watermelon is really low calorie. So yep. Shut up, you egotistical piece of. Yeah. So we finished up tanning, and in about 30 minutes, we're gonna get meal 3 in us. I'm pretty sure it might be a steak, actually.
For my yard.
What are your thoughts on that? What are your thoughts on the juicy steak right now?
It's great.
Yep. Thanks for weighing in, KB. All right, so 2:30. Next meal. We got 2 8-ounce chicken breasts and 1 cup each riced cauliflower.
Right.
That's it. Each one of those is, I think, 28 grams of protein,
mm-hmm.
give or take. Put that puppy on there, slap it down. Yeah. That's lean meat, if I've ever seen it.
That's lean meat.
Let's get to cooking. And we're ready to go. We got our cauliflower looking good. Our chicken actually looking pretty tasty.
Jeez, bro, I'm really good with this camera. Or maybe you're just really lengthy. How are we feeling about it?
It actually has taste.
Okay, but nutrition in this meal right here, we got 28 grams of protein per person.
Yo.
4 carbs right here. That's literally just cauliflower. It's diced up. 4 carbs. Very healthy. Around 400 calories.
This is good.
That's really
good. Seriously. Cheers. Hey, something tasty today.
Hey, Zach, we can get on board with this diet.
Nah, hey, we may go to this. What do you think, Chris?
I'm feeling it.
Yeah, this is summer, bud.
Finishing up our meal here really quick. Up next, ab workout. Second workout of the day. Let's go.
That's certainly interesting.
Yeah, that's the pump, bros.
One of us gonna have to change.
As you.
Oh, all right. So we're here in the home gym. We're gonna get started on this ab workout. Number 2, workout of the day. Yeah, second one. Let's go. So we're gonna start with a little Zac Efron special called the either hollow bodies, and you're gonna extend your arms all the way with band. Bring your knees up. You got 30 of those. It's a lot of reps, Zach. Let's go. Watching for the pick and keep an eye on the fence. Gotta run the give and go, take the ball to the hole. And don't be afraid to shoot the outside, Jay. Just keep your head in the game. Just keep your head in the game. And don't be afraid to shoot the outside, Jay. Just keep your head in the game. You gotta get your head in the game. We gotta get a head in the game. You gotta get your head in the game. We gotta get a head in the game. Come on, get your head in the game. We gotta get a head in the game. You gotta get your head in the game. Make sure that we get the rebound. Cause when we get it, then the crowd will go wild. A second chance, gotta grab it and go. Maybe this time we'll hit the right notes. Wait a minute at the time and place. Wait a minute, get my head in the game. Wait a minute, get my head in the game. Wait a minute, wait a minute. I gotta get my head in the game. You gotta get your head in the game. Feeling so wrong. My head's in the game, but my heart's in the song. She makes this feel so right.
That's Zach for the ab workout.
Hey, thanks, Zach. That's a good ab workout.
I think we're done with that.
Hey, if I have to do it every day, Zach, to get abs like you did on Baywatch, count me in. Count me in.
No pump.
We're done with the training portion of Zac Efron's day. Now we got 2 meals left.
That's it.
See you there. Back in the kitchen.
What meal is this?
This is meal number 4. I'm actually kind of excited about this one. It's just salmon and salad. We're looking at the calorie count. Probably 300 calories for dinner. It's nothing. This man, Zach, was starving himself.
Yeah, hey, well, we got another dinner after this, so. Prepping the salad. The probably 50 calorie salad, if that.
Yo, this day, it's taking a toll. I just took a 2-hour nap. I'm so tired. I crashed from waking up that early.
Yeah, I went to the field because I'm a real man and practiced my athletics on like grass. So, well, I'm tired too, though. It'll be all right.
How are we looking? That's actually not bad at all.
It's
not that bad.
I need more food.
Looks pretty good.
I have never eaten this clean in my life, actually. And I eat pretty clean.
Yeah, thanks, Zach.
One bite,
everybody
one
knows
taste.
The rules. Everybody knows the rules.
It's so undercooked in the middle.
Mine's not bad.
Yeah, we're rookies.
So.
You have to be kidding me.
What?
This is why you don't buy garden fresh salad, because you get garden fresh animals.
No way.
Wait.
Bro.
You have to be kidding me.
That's a ladybug.
That's a whole ass ladybug.
Yo, let it focus. Bro, we didn't even think about washing it.
Oh my god. That's called garden fresh.
Alright y'all, 6:30. About to go buy our next meal. We'll check back in a couple hours.
We gotta go get some ground beef, right? Some ground chalk.
Ground chalk.
Oh.
He's back with the goods.
Hey.
We got
an order of ground chuck, fresh beef.
There it is.
Chuck.
Bo! Are you beating your meat?
Yeah,
it's just the chuck.
I'm breaking the chuck for the meal.
Just bringing it in. That's freshly beat meat.
So juicy.
She's a commando. It's such a cute couple.
One last meal. Mike's got a message for y'all.
Yo guys, I need you to make sure you smash that subscribe button, smash that like button, and leave a comment down below, all right? Pump Bros are up next, all right? I'm telling you, all right? You've heard me before. You gotta do it this time if you haven't, all right? Go subscribe.
Thanks, Mike.
Hey, that's Manager Mike for you guys.
All right, give us the rundown what we got in nutrition. Let's hit him with it.
All right, 56 grams of protein, 800 calories, 0 grams of carbs, and what was it, 8 grams of fat?
It's a lot of fat.
Okay.
I'm not gonna lie.
Whatever. I was excited and I forgot a lot of it, but.
All right, we'll probably put it somewhere around
here.
There. Hey, that's pretty. Finished up with our meal. Time for that nightly weigh-in. I weighed 188 this morning. What'd you weigh this morning, bro?
No one asked.
Step up to the plate.
Let's see what we got going on here. Yo! That's low. Hold on. No.
He's in denial.
Do that again.
Ooh.
Yo! Screw this, bro.
My time to shine.
Bro!
We're so light.
We ate 2,000 calories today, bro. It's like a...
Wow. We're
187.2
at this point. We're starving children.
And 189 point something for Chris.
Wow.
Alright guys, that concludes our video. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to smash that subscribe button, smash that like button, and leave a comment down below. Tell us what challenge we should do next. We're loving the challenges.
These are fun. Keep them going. We're thinking about doing the Rocks cheat day soon. 7,000 calories.
Hey, seriously, if you guys love us?
Siri loves us.
Siri loves us. Hey,
you guys
Siri,
might as well.
Let's get a subscribe for us, please.
Thanks.
Go on channel.
Thanks for watching, guys.